Welcome to this assignment module. Before we start, I'd like you to go to Options, Schedule, and untick this particular option. This will remove the question marks that are suffixed to durations whenever new activities are added. For this assignment, please refer to the data provided in the Excel spreadsheet and carry out an impacted as plan analysis. The only difference between this analysis and the one I demonstrated in my previous video tutorial is that there are two delay events in this particular workshop. Ideally, you should try to carry out this analysis on your own. Please take the information from the Excel file and generate the program in MS Project and carry out an impacted as plan analysis. Once you've completed the analysis, you can refer back to this video in order to see if you've got it right. And if you have any doubts, please refer back to the previous module where the impacted as planned analysis is explained in detail. And that's the end of this assignment workshop. I do hope you got it right. If not, please review my earlier video tutorial on impacted as planned analysis and do come back and try again.